The way all this time I've been thinking that kumnandikwa love. Ha! Yo!
You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while.
Yeah. So I just want to ask one question. And please feel free to express yourself in the comment section. Like, I thought in marriage you're supposed to support your partner and help each other become the better and the best version of themselves. Another question is, should an African woman shrink their blessings and dreams so that their spouse is happy? Like, really? What is that? What kind of nonsense is that?